Start by finding yourself a nice, comfortable position, however that looks for you, whether if it is seated or lying down, just be comfortable and supported. When you're ready, gently close your eyes. I'd like to start by guiding you through three nice, deep, cleansing breaths. And as you do this, feel each breath as it goes in and out of your body. And I will begin. So take a nice, long, deep breath in. Just settle in to a nice rhythmic breathing pattern, just slightly deeper than you normally breathe, but not so deep that it is forced. Just follow the lovely pattern. Notice each breath as you breathe in and back out again. Each breath cleanses and clears, and rejuvenates, and each breath out, you're letting go of anything that no longer serves you. Any negativity, just let it go with each breath out. And just continue to follow that pattern as you go in and out with each breath. Just bring your attention to the top of your head and just notice any muscles that you're holding on to, and just work your way down your face and your jaw to your neck and your shoulders, just relaxing as you move down, letting go of any muscles that you're holding on to, and continue to move down your arms and your chest and your back, releasing and letting go and relaxing as you move down to your stomach and your pelvis, and down through the tops of your legs, lower legs and feet. Just feel that wave of relaxation flow through your body. And if you notice any areas where you're still holding on to a little bit of tension, just notice it and relax and let go. that you have. Just bring that thought into your mind right now. And begin to see that goal. Imagine yourself already achieving that goal. What does it feel like? Just feel the feelings that you create for achieving this goal. Feel the joy and happiness building up within you. You've done it. You've achieved it. Where are you? Is there anyone around you? Really get that picture in your mind now. Just feel it. Feel the excitement building up. And now, if you can, I'd like you to reflect on the steps that it took for you to get there, to get to where you are, having achieved this goal. What steps did you take? And don't worry if these steps aren't clear right now. All that matters is that you've achieved the goal. And you can come back to figuring out the steps if you need to. Just think about how you got there. What did you do? As we begin to draw to the end of this meditation, you really start to think about the processes that you may need to take to achieve this goal. Maybe grab a journal and write what's come up for you today. Now just take a long, deep breath in and out. And just begin to wriggle your fingers and your toes, and when you're ready, gently open your eyes.